I just think we couldn't get a better symbol of capturing Hartford's past as we move forward into the future and the partnerships that make it possible.
And this has been a great team effort with the UConn and the Keney Park Sustainabilities and Friends of Keney. And it's all about continuing to create the energy in the city.
The project is the restoration of the clock mechanism within the Keney Memorial Clock Tower in downtown Hartford, Connecticut. This project has been a really great experience for me and my teammates because we're able to see an entire system and take ownership of it and use what we've learned in our classes to understand why the tools that we use and the solutions that we've come up with actually will work within our system. So be it small things from gear ratios, working to get the correct output on the clock, or why the electronic controller that we purchased is reliable and will work for our system. It's been a chance to apply what we've learned in a physical setting on an actual mechanism that sits in the center of Hartford and is able to translate to a benefit for the community and is something that people will see for years to come, that my family and other community members will see when they're in the area and know that because of our efforts, it's working again.